The administration of Jammu and Kashmir has said 20 villages have been isolated to prevent COVID-19 from spreading, especially after some people associated with the Tablighi Jamaat officials about the history travel. Many of them have even participated in the religious congregations in the Nizamuddin area of Delhi and Samba in Jammu Kashmir in the first 2 weeks of March. Officials private to the latter said more than 1 dozen people affiliated with Tablighi Jamaat had visited Nizamuddin and also attended the religious congregation in different places in the state after reaching Kashmir. At least 3,200 people from across the country attended the Tablighi Jamaat congregation in Nizamuddin, which has emerged to be the biggest COVID-19 hotspot in the country. Hundreds of people have been put under quarantine and tested them for the dreaded infection by at least 11 states, governments and union territories. Many members of the Jamaat had voluntarily approached officials this after the death of the 65-year-old religious preacher in Srinagar, who was the first COVID-19 related death in Jammu Kashmir. The preacher had attended the gathering on Delhi on 8th March and 9th and left for Deoband in Uttar Pradesh on March 10th. From there, he went to Samba district in Jammu on 12th March, where people from different parts of the state had also participated.